I still don't remember exactly where the incident
change, so it's gonna be a pretty lengthy one. I wonder if this is the one that starts in more or less at the normal starting line. Close to the target speed, so that's good. But if the recorded video went about as smooth as the actual gameplay, then boy, that's gonna be rough to watch. Man, so hopefully it turned out better than the way it looked for me to play it.